asking me if I'm okay when you see me crying. Because clearly, I'm not. Stop telling me that it's fine and that I'll forget about it. You don't even know what you're telling me to forget. I feel like I'm losing my mind because of all the voices in my head. I feel like I'm losing my mind because of the fear I feel every day. I'm trapped in my own thoughts. Thoughts that are so negative that it makes me want to scream! Words. Fat. Or stupid. Or awkward. Or loser. Play over and over and over in my head until they feel like walls coming closer and closer and closer. It's going to be over soon. And though it won't, I just want to stop. I just want everything to stop.
Here. Unfortunately, got this big vision for me. Where I go to school, what job I'll get, where I'll live, or what people I'll hang out with. And they talk about it every day, and I've just had enough! I'm tired of being told what to do. I want to move to another place, meet new people, experience new things. And although I know it's a big risk to take, anything is better than this. If it weren't for this stupid plan, I would be able to pursue what I want. I love my parents. Don't get me wrong. I love my parents. I just wish they would stop and understand that I have my own life. They need to stop acting like it's theirs.